there is definitely a problem with watching too many keep fit vids during a lockdown.